Apparently, there are people complaining that the iPhone's lock screen clock is too big since the update. And I just find this so funny since this is what it looks like on a Pixel.
And this is what they look like side by side.
It is way bigger on the Pixel, and as somebody visually impaired, I love it.